25 nightmares that will happen if Joe Biden wins the election. Number 3, criminalizing climate deniers. So-called climate deniers will be criminalized, and anyone who denies the climate change narrative in their online posts or speech will be arrested, prosecuted, and imprisoned under President Kamala Harris, who has openly promised to do exactly this.